Okay, so I had a trip to San Francisco, and I'm going to be covering 5 different things to know when you go to San Francisco. And one thing is the Megabus. Secondly, youth hostels. Thirdly, the public transportation. And fourth, biking across the Golden Gate Bridge.
So just now boarding the bus, heading to San Francisco.
On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Okay, so the Megabus is a really low-cost, inexpensive way to travel. They have it in the U.S. Also, they have it in Europe. So wherever you are, either in Europe or in the United States of America, you can take the Megabus. If you book it in advance, you only pay $1. I only paid like $35 for this trip.
Right behind me is the Contemporary Jewish Museum. And so we're going to go in there in a little bit. Then we had the Urba Buena Center of the Arts building there, the Metronome. Okay, so to my surprise, I hit the jackpot. They're having a free Yerba Buena Garden Festival program today. And it starts at 1 and it ends at 2:30. So here's the little flyer or the poster stating the event today. And there's live music, so they have like the band and stuff over here getting set up. I'm so excited about that because you know how much I love music. Okay, important thing to remember when you get here to the Urba Buena Garden. The church bells are going off. But like I was saying, when you get here, make sure you get one of these calendars depending on how long you're staying here. All these concerts here are free. So if you're traveling on a budget, it's great for you, you know, because you don't have to spend a lot of money just to enjoy yourself and find some adventure and something really nice and cool.
Wherever you are, make sure you do you, boo. And this guy sure did. Get your groove on.
Wow, look at this. So cool. What are these here? Huh? What are these?
Oh, you sit down, you can talk to the guy across the other side. And really? You're just like they're standing right next to you.
Yeah, no like way. Oh, that's cool. So like a sound barrier type of thing.
Yeah.
Oh, that is awesome. These are like sound barriers. So there's one person sitting over there, and then there's another person sits over here. And then you can hear the person from across the way.
Now I'm getting ready to get on the bus 32, Fisherman's Wharf. Another important thing, if you're going to take the public transportation, it's like $2. You get a thing called a transfer. It looks like this. And it's good pretty much for the whole day. Just make sure that, you know, you ask your bus driver where you want to go. And they can give you directions and they'll help you out also.
And there's a sign. It says I got 0.2 miles or 0.3 kilometers.
Thank you, Yeshua. I finally made it to Fisherman's Wharf Youth Hostel. Yeah.
They have a kitchen so that you can cook. They're going out to eat all the time. You can just come here and cook. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to cook and look at the kitchen view. Look what you can see outside the window. It's so nice. You can hear the birds and you can see the water. It's so serene. It's so,
so lovely.
Fisherman's Wharf! And I didn't know it's Fisherman's Wharf. It's Fisherman's Wharf, right? Fisherman's Wharf.
You can make fun of her.
He's making fun of me because I didn't even know what Fisherman's Wharf was or where it is. So, this is really cool. I had no idea. Wow. Look at that. Is it good?
With honey and jam.
With honey and jam.
It's pretty good.
Eating. Hello. I'm like, hello. Everyone's eating. Well, it's been a great day of adventuring, and we're still not done yet. Check this out. Isn't that so nice? I'm not sure what this is. I think it's another museum. But this is the trolley. Bike San Francisco.
What am I being too far? You're going to surprise your mama. Yeah, come on.
Sausalito. Oh, and then like my legs starting to burn and like.
Yeah, that sounds good, that's good.
Carly, like.
So this is going to fall
by. He gets nervous. This is the beautiful city of San Francisco. Star back to Fisherman's Wharf. Okay, just now boarding the boat. Just dropped our bikes off. Oh, dropped my bike off. Left my friend. He went to finish biking, but I'm big salt sick. Look at that. You gotta make sure you don't get motion sick.
So that was my trip to San Francisco. As you can see, I had a lot of fun riding the bike across the San Francisco Bridge. I'll have more information in the description box below on how you guys can get all this wonderful stuff when you guys go to San Francisco. But until then, stay tuned for more adventures with my traveling soul. Stay tuned. Annyeong!